I've been awake since 6:30 a.m. Probably because of him. I don't know why I woke up so early. He's been crying for over 2 hours now. Oh my gosh. And you guys wonder why I have migraine headaches. If you had to listen to that shit all the time. Oh my God, he's driving me insane. I'm gonna go outside. I figured I'd go outside and show you guys what's going on in the yard. What is wrong with you? When are you ever gonna be quiet? What is wrong with you? Tell everybody what's wrong. Tell everybody. Oh. Let's go outside and see what's happening. Sorry, cats. That cat's not going to Reading with me. You're a bad cat. You get to stay with Ruby. Yeah, you get to stay with Ruby. You're a very bad boy. Maybe I should just go out in the middle of the street and just start crying like that. How many men would come to my aid? Meow, 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 meow. Oh, look, he's doing it. Meow. You guys, I don't know. What would you do with a screaming cat all the time? Do I look kind of cute today? I thought I had terrible dark circles. They're a little sunken, but let's see what we can find here. It's ridiculous. It's just like rude children. At least you can yell at your children and discipline them. Cats are like, I don't know. I don't know. Just can't discipline them. Can't really spank them hard. Some of them like it. Can't punish them. Oh yeah, we can. See this? This is their room behind me. They have a bed. They have their potty boxes. They have, they have that scratching post and a big one by the window. What else do they have? Their food and water and their potty boxes. And yeah, so, you know, they got it made in there. So, but we can close it off. We can throw them all in there if we ever need to. We shut that bedroom door back there, and then we shut these two nice glass doors right here, and then we get to hear them scratch at it and cry. But somebody else kept their animal in there like that because there's scratch doors. There's scratch marks on the door. See? Yep, scratch marks. Cat, dog, something. Anyhow, he's not shutting up, and this is my life today. Maybe I'll make a video about it.